It's always good to interact with film people from different parts of the world because you get to learn a lot, you get to see how they think about cinema and how they work to make it the best in their way. Every time that I've gone out shooting has been a learning experience. There are friends from all over the world that I can see right now. So it was very nice coming here. It was nice to talk and take questions from people from different nations to interact with them. I think what's happening is that just like foreign locations, there are also Indian locations that are, for instance, putting up. I can see the Gujarat stall here, the Delhi stall here. So IIFTC doesn't mean only foreign location, it means also Indian locations, any locations that are now pitching up. And now I think I can see that the different states of the country are also gearing up and making film policies and making making it easier, and very often a one window kind of a shooting is. So I don't think that shooting in India is very difficult. Of course, we being Indians have a natural advantage to shoot here, but even for other people, I think the government is doing a lot to make it easy.
Okay, sir, आपने भी काफी अलग-अलग जगहों पे शूटिंग करी है। सबसे बेटर एक्सपीरियंस आपका कहाँ पे रहा है, किस कंट्री में?
मुझे यार बहुत सारी कंट्रीज में बड़ा अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है शूट करने का। एक तो चेक रिपब्लिक यानी प्राग में बहुत अच्छा रहा है, पुर्तगाल में बहुत अच्छा रहा है। अभी जो मैंने सेशन किया उसमें पुर्तगाल और प्राग के लोग मेरे साथ उस सेशन में थे। कॉर्सिका में बहुत अच्छा रहा, अच्छा ही रहा है। और दिल्ली में मैं बहुत शूट करता हूँ, गुजरात में कभी किया नहीं है, तो ये लोग मुझसे पूछ रहे थे। कश्मीर में बहुत अच्छा लगता है शूट करके। तो हिंदुस्तान के अंदर भी बहुत सारी जगह हैं और हिंदुस्तान के बाहर भी, जहाँ बहुत मज़ा आता
है।
शूट करना मुश्किल वैसी जगहों पे होता है जहाँ जो जगह ना ब्यूरोक्रेटिक होती हैं, जहाँ पे लोग पॉजिटिव नहीं होते। ऐसा एक्सपीरियंस कभी हम लोगों को ज़्यादा हुआ नहीं है, बिकॉज़ अगर ऐसा होता है ना कि अगर एक आदमी, मान लो कि गवर्नमेंट का कोई एजेंसी है जो कोऑपरेट नहीं कर रही है, तो हम लोग लाइन प्रोड्यूसर को पकड़ते हैं कि तुम हमको हेल्प कर दो, तो वो कर देते हैं। हम लोगों ने जापान में शूट किया है, मेरा एक दोस्त यहाँ खड़ा है जापान से। Ultimately, everybody has a base. These are all nations where film shooting anyway happens. So these are all places where one way or the other it works. So sometimes if it doesn't work through the bureaucratic setup of the government, like in England, it is difficult like that. But the friends that you're working with in the unit, like the line producers, etc., they help you out to get around a certain system. You know, so it's like that. No, my Leela Majnu is a film that I've not directed. It's like Leela Majnu is directed by my by Sajid, and so that is all shot in Kashmir, entirely shot in Kashmir. There is no foreign location in it.
So shoot is completed.
Yes, shoot is completed. Yes.
So do you think IIFTC is giving some kind of benefit because this is the second year of it?
Second year of IIFTC, yes, it is giving. I think it has grown to a much larger size, and I'm very, very happy to see Indian participation in it as well, and also the participation of many countries like Sweden and Norway and Greece, I'm seeing over here, which was perhaps not the case, if I remember correct, the last time. So I think it has grown in size and stature, and it is becoming more influential in filmmaking in India. What is happening in Syria is dismal. It's very questioning. I don't know about. I don't really have a large presence on social media. I'm not on Twitter, so I don't follow who's saying what on Twitter. I chiefly read newspapers, but I don't know why people are. I don't even know whether people are not saying anything about Syria, but ye zarur hai, mujhe lagta hai, I do know that there is a group of Sikhs who's in Syria and working over there for the upliftment of people. Indian Sikhs are there trying to help people out in Syria. Hats off to them. And I would encourage everybody, to bring to the notice of everybody else what is happening there, but do it in a meaningful manner and not do it fakely, not do it in a way to make themselves look better.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.